alegría. God bless me.
The Baron's men. How? Do you know?
Baron gets soused. He gets angry.
He's always drinking.
Move it!
Say no
more. My man's got, eh?
Not half bad.
Brought him a bucket of peelings yesterday.
Greetings.
Yeah?
Heard you have a problem. A monster you call a shrieker.
Aye. Prowls about, it does. Snatches cows and goats, mostly. But it won't scorn a man if it runs into one. Borzoi, huntsman under the old lord, well, he said enough's enough. Claimed he'd put a stop to it, drive the beast away. Took a hatchet, laid an ambush for the shrieker beyond the moat, where the fields start. It's where we found him. Guts stretched o'er the crown of a tree like gossamer. Took half a day to collect the parts, put him in a grave.
High time a professional took a look at this shrieker. Anyone around here know more about the beast?
Borzoi's son Simcoe does. Saw the aura with his own eyes. But he might find the lad hard to chat with. Still mourns his father, methinks.
I see. Where'll I find him?
At my homestead. I took the tyke in when he lost his dad. The mother passed long ago.
Thank you. Can we talk?
Let me be.
Calm down, I just wanna...
Go, I said.
I want to avenge your father, but to do that I gotta know what killed him.
Shrieker killed him. Don't you know?
That name doesn't mean much to me. Describe the beast. Tell me what it looked like.
Something like a rooster. But huge. With a lizard's tail. I heard Reffler barking in the woods. Ran to see what you were on about. There were Dad, in the bushes. A hole through his belly. And he were moaning, screaming. I wanted to help, but how could I? How?
Shush now, calm.
Calm. Calm.
Take care, kid.
Not half bad.
Brought him a packet of peanuts yesterday.
Thank you.
muzzles caked in blood. Didn't give up without a fight. Tracks are irregular here. Monster must have started staggering. Was wounded, most likely. Blood. Monster blood. Tracks lead to the cave.
A cockatrice.
Sounds coming from above.
Smoke it out, though.